The nozzle AB, as shown below, leading to the test section of a low-speed subsonic wind tunnel, has a contraction ratio of 10:1. The pressure difference across the nozzle is maintained at 1,000 newton per meter square, and density of air is 1.23 kilogram per meter cube. Assuming one-dimensional, steady, inviscid flow, the velocity in the test section as measured at point B is 1. A low-speed wind tunnel has a contraction ratio of 14:1 and the cross-sectional area of the test section is 1 meter square. The static pressure difference between the settling chamber and the test section is 40 centimeter of water column. Assume acceleration due to gravity equal 9.81 meter per second square, density of air equal 1.2 kilogram per meter cube and density of water equal 1000 kilogram per cubic meter. The speed of air in the test section, in meter per second, is 1. Consider an ideal flow of density rho through a variable area duct as shown in figure below. Let the cross-sectional areas at sections 1 and 2 be A1 and A2 respectively. The velocity measured at section 1 using a pitot-static probe is V1. Then the static pressure drop P2 minus P1 is